A couple of years ago, I was inspired. I took one of my greatest leaps, and I went all in on film school. But then I realized, I'm not here to create videos. I'm here to create memories.